with you guys. So thank you all for being interested enough to come, and I'm sure I'm gonna speak on behalf of Dom here, but I'm sure we'd both love any feedback because it's something that I know that they want to be doing lots of at the store, so don't hesitate.
This is our first event, so it kind of falls into like the March and April category, and then May will be our next one. We're going to do on the Checkmate Winery, and then June will be Ward Cider. So we'll keep going, and we'll always have it posted in store and on social media as well.
Excellent.
Yeah, so if you guys enjoy yourselves, we'd love to have you again. But-
malt, water, hops, and yeast. So if there are anything other than those four things in a beer, it's called an adjunct. So if there are any adjuncts, for example, we do an ISA that has blood orange juice in it, which sweetens the beer quite a little bit, but the IBU calculation doesn't take that into account. So the number may seem really high, but it really might not taste that high. So it is, like I said, it's generally a pretty good indicator of how bitter a beer is going to be or how hoppy it's going to be, but it's not.
We
serving was a little bumbly.